Beetles are magnificent, and today I am going to introduce you to a beetle you probably haven't seen yet. It looks like a medieval shield, to be honest. I found this insect in southeastern Brazil in the Atlantic rainforest. It was so unusual I truly had to make a bug highlight video of this insect. Awesome creature, isn't it? I show you the coolest creatures on my channel. Let's get started. This is Bart, Coppens, and welcome to my bug highlight. So what is it? This beetle was identified as Paraselenis normalis, belonging to the Chrysomelidae beetle family. At REGUA, it is not hard to find this species in summer, especially near the roadsides in the bushes. When looking for more information, I also found an interesting paper in systematic entomology that describes a form of subsociality in this species. Apparently, the adults of this beetle will guard not only the eggs, but also the larvae of their own kind. An interesting form of brood care. Not many beetles look out for their babies, but a select number of species do. On top of that, I try to look for more information, but interestingly, the amount of information published on this beetle appears to me somewhat limited. It would be great if a bunch of talented entomologists could figure out their ecology in greater detail, considering this is not really a rare species, and they contribute to the ecology of the rainforest. Also, their early stages are not hard to find. So this is why I decided to be an entomologist in Brazil. There are so many insects here of which we understand very little, and everybody's observations here are going to be quite valuable if you look closely at insects. My name is Bart Coppens, and thank you for watching the bug highlight. This video was made in the natural reserve of REGUA in Brazil. Everyone can visit REGUA. Yes, if you are watching this video, you can visit REGUA too. We accept volunteers, tourists, scientists and students. Anyway, I hope to see you in my next bug highlight. And don't forget, my YouTube channel is demonetized and relies on crowdfunding. If you like the show, consider tipping or donating. Bye bye.